A story about St. Lucy, Virgin and Martyr, in the year 304, feast day, December 13th. The traditional story of St. Lucy tells us that she was of noble Greek parentage, born in Syracuse, Sicily, and brought up as a Christian by her mother, Eutychia. Although Lucy, like Cecilia, wished to dedicate herself to God, Eutychia arranged for her a marriage with a young pagan. The mother, who suffered from hemorrhage, was persuaded to make a pilgrimage to Catania in Sicily to offer prayers at the tomb of St. Agatha. Lucy accompanied her mother, and their prayers for a cure were answered. Then Lucy made known to her mother her desire to give her own share of their fortune to the poor and devote herself to God's service. Eutychia, in gratitude for her cure, gave permission. This so angered the young man to whom Lucy had been unwillingly betrothed that he denounced her as a Christian to the governor, Paschius. The persecutions instituted by the emperor Diocletian were then at their height, and when Lucy steadfastly clung to her faith, she was sentenced to prostitution in a brothel. God rendered her immovable, and the officers were not able to carry her off to the place of evil. An attempt was then made to burn her, but boiling oil and pitch had no power to hurt her or break her strong spirit. At last, she was put to death by the sword. At Rome in the 6th century, Lucy was honored among the other virgin martyrs, and her name was inserted in the canon of the Mass. A reference to her sanctity occurs in a letter written by Pope Gregory the Great. In the Middle Ages, she was invoked by persons suffering from eye trouble, perhaps because Lucy in Italian, Lucia, derives from lux, the Latin word for light. The first church writer to give an account of St. Lucy from her acts was the English bishop St. Aldhelm of Sherborne at the end of the 7th century. The saint's relics are venerated at Venice and at Bourges in France. She is patroness of Syracuse. Her emblems are a cord and eyes. For more stories, please visit our website, www.pamphletstoinspire.com.